circular argument, aka begging the question. This restates the argument rather than actually proving it.
The answer is B. Because I'm right.
To avoid circular argument, be sure you have enough information to back up your claim.
One plus one, it equals two. Because if you have one of something, and then add another of something, you'll get two of that thing.